Remembering all those who were associated with the Heavenly Father, the Dharmapala, joining in his struggle, in his efforts to restore Buddhagaya to the Buddhists, to bring back Buddhagaya to the map of the Buddhist world. We had a renunciation, and in the afternoon we had the 120th annual general meeting of the Mahabodhi of the Society of India. This morning we had a procession from the Buddhagaya Center to the Mahabodhi Mahavihara and offered Bodhi Puja under the sacred Bodhi tree. And around 9 o'clock, flowers, floral tributes were paid to the Anagarika Dharmapala in front of the heritage old premises of the society, followed by a Mahasangha Dana to all the venerable monks assembled here in Bodh Gaya today. And the Sangha Dana was sponsored by our Vietnamese Buddhist devotees. And now this afternoon, as we continue today's birth anniversary celebration of the Anagarika Dharmapala, we have this great gathering here, the Dhamma Sabha or the public meeting. Anagarika Dharmapala had not come to India, we would not have got Buddhagaya in the map of the Buddhist world. Buddhism would have been a religion forgotten in the land of its birth.